Did you guys say all day dim sum? Oh yeah, that's my jam. And here at Naomi Universal Cuisine, you can get that all day. It's time to get food. So that's right, here at Naomi Cuisine, they got all kinds of Asian foods. I'm here, of course, for their dim sum. Their all day dim sum. They've got noodles, vegetable dishes, seafood, pork and beef, just so many different options here. It's days like these where you wish you had more than one stomach so that you could order more things on their menu. Okay, this is so great. We were really lucky because they gave us the opportunity to come in and have a look at some of the stuff that goes down in the kitchen. So part of what makes Chinese food so awesome is the heat that they use when they're cooking in the wok. How they expertly toss all that beef and all the veggies in the sauce, plating it right up. All the different, the bok choy, the carrots, celery. This is the chow mein that you guys just saw being made. Oh, I'm gonna dig into this one first. Mmm, that is absolutely bursting with flavor. The noodles still have that crispy crunch, but it also has a silkiness to it from the sauce. Mmm, got a pepper in here, some carrots. Oh man, that beef was so great with the sauce. All right, next up, I'm gonna go with some of this garlic broccoli. Mm. Great garlic flavor. And the broccoli, perfectly cooked. Again, the flame from the wok really gets all that garlic flavor into the broccoli. A simple dish, but that technique is what transforms it. Now have a look at this spare rib. The glaze on here looks absolutely succulent. I love how it's got all the sesames on there. Mmm, the meat's so tender. I just want you guys to see how it just comes like right off the bone. Mmm. A little sweet, a little tangy. So here at Naomi Universal Cuisine, they do all different kinds of Asian dishes. I saw curries on there. They even have Thai specialties. mostly what we ordered is Southern Chinese, or more specifically, Hong Kong-style cuisine. But like I said, there's tons of options on the menu. You guys are bound to find something that'll tickle your taste buds. This here is their curry beef. All these great veggies in here. Oh, the aroma of that curry is amazing. All right, let's give it a try. It brings a little bit of that heat. I wasn't expecting it to have it pack that much of a punch. The inclusion of the herbs, so aromatic. All right, all those dishes were absolutely awesome, but I came here for the all-day dim sum, so let's get into that right now. All right, we're kicking it off with this steamed barbecue pork bun. I love just how pillowy, soft, and fluffy the bun is. A little sweet. A lot of savory with the barbecue pork. Another must-have dish whenever we're out for dim sum is the shrimp dumplings. Some menus you'll see it referred to in English as like a crystal dumpling, and I think it has to do with the way the wrap is that semi-translucent, just the way the light comes off of it. Great plump shrimps in there. Again, perfect cook on these. Love me some spring rolls. More savory meat in there. Some nice shredded veggies. Gotta get myself some siu-mai too, right? Look at how juicy that pork is. And I love that wrapping on there as well. All of it just comes together in this little dumpling. Look at all that pork meat in there. All right, so they brought us something special here. The owner said that I absolutely couldn't leave without trying these. I don't know how I missed it on the menu, but this is their shrimp and fish cake siu mai. Fresh out the steamer, you can still see the steam coming off of it. Oh, it's so hot. Oh, it's so good. Oh, yeah. There it is. So you can still see like bits of shrimp in there, but the fish, they just whipped it all down into almost like a paste. And that's what they're using to make this siu mai dumpling. He said this was one of their specialties and something that they're really proud of. And I can see why. You can see like just the herbs and the seasoning in there as well. You don't see this kind of fish cake siu mai very often anymore. At least I haven't seen very many of them here in Toronto. So when you're here at Naomi Universal Cuisine, make sure you get one of these. Wow, what a blast we just had. We just spent like the last 10-15 minutes chatting with the owner. Being on camera is kind of not his jam, but you know that he's all about the food, and we had an amazing time enjoying all of it. Hope you guys enjoyed it too. If you guys like the video, you know the jam, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, remember to subscribe and hit that bell icon so that you don't miss my next video. We've got lots more great food adventures planned for you guys, so you guys keep staying safe and happy, and I'll catch you in the next video when I get food.